This is a smaller version of the Land Cruiser. Is it more affordable? Toyota has disclosed that it is developing a smaller version of the Land Cruiser known as the Land Hopper. This is a wonderful development. This passenger vehicle is easier to operate and more comfortable to drive in urban situations than the Land Cruiser because of its smaller size. Despite this, this off-road vehicle emanates confidence and a sense of danger. Due to its body-on-frame design, the SUV is planned to have a variety of engine capabilities. The engine displacement will comprise a four-cylinder hybrid drivetrain as well as 1.5, 2.0, and 2.5-liter turbocharged engines. Toyota is anticipated to prioritize low-end torque because body-on-frame utility vehicles beat unibody competition. Toyota has not released a battery electric vehicle based on the GAF platform, despite making misleading claims. Toyota, one of the world's major car manufacturers, is known for creating dependable, high-quality vehicles. One of Toyota's most well-known products is the Land Cruiser, an off-road vehicle recognized for its dependability and durability in a variety of settings. The 2025 Toyota Land Hopper made its premiere at the Japan Mobility Show. The show, originally dubbed the Tokyo Motor Show, ran from October 25th to November 25th. Local dealers are projected to be able to offer Toyota Land Hoppers to Japanese customers after the first half of 2024. The model will be unavailable for purchase until the 2025 model year due to the clearance process in the United States. Despite being touted as the world's most affordable Land Cruiser, the Land Hopper is expected to cost between $25,000 and $30,000. Even if the material comes from a respected source, proceed with caution because it is primarily theoretical. Your feedback on the subject would be greatly welcomed.